Meanwhile, Director of Special Projects Dr. Gerald Thompson said that due to the growing demands in this globalized world, government services must be delivered more rapidly.
The demands on government have never been greater, and the need for modernization has never been so necessary. In today's fast-paced world, e-government is widely considered a critical enabler to modernizing government operations, increasing efficiency, and eliminating waste. As stated, e-government refers to the use of information and communication technology, ICT, in government operations involving both its internal operations and its external relationship with its citizens.